Okay, where are we going next?
Owl Cafe.
Correct.
Yeah.
Let's go.
Let's go.
Shall we?
Shall we?
We've arrived. Schwett. Schwetto. I can see one already. We're gonna see this guy. Let's go. I've never been to an animal cafe before, but today we're going to Schwett in Higashi Shinsaibashi. Entry is 1500 yen for 1 hour, including a drink. There are a few rules and you have to sanitize your hands, but once you've chosen your drink, you're free to enter the owl zone. If you'd like to take home a feather. Oh my god, there's so many.
Yeah, I touched him. Be brave.
How did you do it so easily?
I was really impressed with the cleanliness of the place. There was no smell at all and no poop anywhere. The owls also seemed happy and well cared for, which is really important to me.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Really?
I'm terrified. But look at me, I'm patting a bird.
Double pat. Bye! Bye!
That was fun! I didn't know that I wasn't scared of owls. I'm not scared of owls. That was amazing. I'm proud of myself because I patted them all, even the big one. Are you proud of me?
Yeah.
Did you know I was terrified of birds?
I didn't know that.
But I'm not terrified of owls. All birds except owls.
I did not. Oh. I got that on film.